flipped over backwards, and it's called an eagle grip. Let's go!